Hello, wonderful mathematicians. It's time for a new math mystery with Tammy Acker. And today I'm here from home, self-isolating, but I have a mystery for you and it involves toilet paper. And no, we're not hoarding here. We only have a couple of rolls set aside, but I thought it would be fun for you to estimate how many squares of toilet paper are on this roll. So I guess I better get counting and you need to start estimating. Let's go.